here on the west coast. It's in a little creek bed. It's going out in this evening, hoping for a chamois or a red deer. Unfortunately, the wind's horrible. It's just swirling around and around, but I'm just gonna head down the valley and just hope that I get lucky. Fingers crossed. Rain's come down heavy. I'm a bit scared about getting back up the river. There's a couple of crossing bits. So I'm out of here. For some reason, I came into the jungle. I have been stuck in here for the last hour. Just getting bluffed and scrubbed out. I just can't get out. This is the last video I take. If anybody finds this, avenge my death and burn this forest down. Actually, you'd be lucky to burn anything in this swamp. Oh no, don't worry, I made it out. Oh, God. No going there. Heading back now. Jeez. Pretty dark. Can't really see anything through the binos. Didn't see anything at all, just got soaked. That's what we do. That's what we do. Better luck tomorrow morning. Do it all again. Some cracker country though. Huge. Huge country. Ooh. Who needs a coffee to wake up in the morning? You can just cross the freezing West Coast River. Well, this morning the wind's a lot better. Perfect. Heading up a different creek. Not many reds here, but it's supposed to be quite a good chamois spot, so round two. Well, I've been bluffed out It's starting to rain pretty heavily. Oh, and I've got a bit of a long, dodgy walk out. Nothing seen. I swear that chamois don't even exist. I've been after them for like 20 years. Never got one. Everyone tells me they're easy. It's like, whatever. Where are they then? Guess all those easy ones they talk of, they've already killed. Can't find one to save my life. Can't find just about anything else. Chamois? Nah. Just about to think of the truck. And yeah, nothing. 2 days of hunting, nothing. Well, it's hunting, not shooting. I'll keep trying. I'll get my chamois one day. Keep trudging the road of chamois destiny. Still a cool spot, eh? Still a cool spot.